Hey guys, so this is how the lip balm turned out. Not good. It spilled all over the candle wax. So definitely do not try this at home. Total fail. And if you see another making lip balm video, that's part two. This is part three. Got it?
Got it.
So do not try it at home. I swear, kids, if you do, it won't turn out well. Because basically, I mixed it with vaseline and candle wax.